everybody, it's Maddie. We're back at Pure Yoga for another HIIT workout. For those of you that have not taken my class before, I have 7 different exercises that I do. We spend 30 seconds on those exercises with 10-second breaks in between, and then we take 45 seconds between rounds, and we do a total of 4 rounds. Okay, so we're going to start with a little bit of a warm-up, and then I'll go into explaining what the exercises we're going to do are. And then we will go into the circuit itself. So first things first, I'm gonna need you to grab some light weights. These are 5 pounds. I would suggest if you're just starting out to grab something that's around 2 to 3 pounds. And then I'm also gonna be using a band. There's gonna be some split squats in this circuit today. You don't need the band. I just like to add a little something to it. Okay, so all that being said, let's start our music and hop into our warm-up. Okay, so we're gonna start with some squats. All right, 30 seconds on this. Deep breath. Okay. Good. Halfway there. If you would like to, you can go ahead and go into some jumping squats. I'm gonna stay right here. Good. 3, 2, 1. All right, we're going to move into some lunges. We're going to start by going forward and then reversing back. Stay to one side for now. Ready? Begin. Take that step in between if you need to balance yourself. Down a little bit. Can you hear me better? Good. Almost there, 10 seconds. Okay, and time. Deep breath. Other side. Begin. Start forward. Reverse back. Taking that step in between if you need to for the balance. Otherwise, you can go right back into it. More seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's drop down to our mats for some bridging, for some glute activation before we begin. All right, we're gonna bridge up. Make sure to clench those glutes at the top. Don't lift too high. Ready? Begin. Good. Squeeze, squeeze. Halfway. Good. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. All right, moving into our planking series to warm up our upper body and our core. We're gonna start, let me turn this way, just holding plank. All right. Left two, start rocking back and forward in that plank. Engage your core a little bit more than just normal plank would. If you need to, you can drop to your knees as well. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. All right, let's move into a side plank. Choose whatever side you want to start with. Doesn't matter to me. Lifting up. If you need to, you can drop that lower knee. If you want to challenge yourself a little bit more, warm up those obliques a little bit more, start tapping the ground with that lower hip. Your core to pull you back up. Good. And 5, 4, 3, drop that lower knee. Or you can move into those taps. Good. Halfway. Almost there. Five, four, three, two, one. Time. Okay. Come back to the center of your mat. We're going to do 20 seconds of push-ups, not 30, because nobody likes push-ups. If you need to, you can drop to your knees. All right, as many reps as you can get, and begin. Good. And five, four, three, two, one. Time. Hop to our feet. We're gonna do a little cardio just to get your heart pumping a little bit more. We're gonna start with high knees. Ready, begin. Good. Almost there. 10 seconds. And five, four, three, two, one. Good. Okay. Moving into jumping jacks. Ready? Begin. Good. You need to grab your weights, and I'm just going to explain the circuit. I'll explain all the different exercises we're doing. So the first one we're going to do is the one that involves the weights. It's a squat to a front raise. So we're going to put the weights out in front of us, and we're going to pull them out like this as we go down into our squat. So it's going to look like this. Down, down and out. Just keep saying that in your head. This engages your core a lot. If you're not feeling your core on that, you're probably using your back. Try to correct that. Engage your core. So that's exercise number one. Number two, bear push-ups. So, drop into our mat. We're going to be doing a push-up, and then you're going back to a bear. Okay? So push-up, back. Push-up, back. I myself am going to be dropping to my knees, so this is the modified version. You're going to drop to your knees and do that push-up, lift, back into that bear, push-up, back. Okay, so that's exercise number two. Number three, it's going to be lunge to a front kick. So we're going to switch off legs per round. We'll start with our right leg. It's going to be the kicking leg for the first round. Then we'll switch to our left leg being the kicking leg for the second round. Just keep going back and forth. So it looks like this. We're going to go back into that lunge. Kick forward. Back. Kick. All right. This is exercise number three. Okay, exercise number four. It's going to be plank walks. So start on one side of your mat. You're going to be in a plank. You're going to walk yourself out to the other side of your mat. You're gonna walk yourself back. You're just gonna be going back and forth for those full 30 seconds. Okay, that's exercise number four. Number five. This is a fun one, it's also a challenging one. It's one I haven't taught before. It's unilateral hip thrust. So, we're gonna be doing lift up, extend one leg, okay? And what you're going to be doing is lowering, hip thrusting up, coming to your toes on that planter's foot. this leg you just want to keep straight on in front of you. So all together, looks like this. You should feel this in your hamstring and your glute. You should also feel it in your core a little bit, your triceps. So that's exercise number six, or I mean five. Exercise number six, we're just switching to the other side. All right, legs straight out, raising up into that toe. All right, so that's number six. And last but not least, that's the one I'm gonna be using my band for. You don't need to use your band. You don't need a band at all. But if you are using one, I want it down around your ankles. And it's a drop squat. So, when we go out into a squat, we're gonna reach down like we're tapping the ground, back together. Down, back together. And you wanna speed it up. Okay, and that's it, that's the circuit. It's all seven exercises. So grab your last sips of water, take your last breaths. I'm gonna get the music where I want it, and then we'll begin. Okay. So grab your weights. We're using that for our first one. Turning the music up a little bit. So squat to front raise. Remember, down and out. So going down in that squat, and we're raising our weights out. All right, ready, and begin. Down, out, good. Remember, your core should be engaged. If you're not feeling it, try to squeeze it. Really focus on engaging it. You don't want to be doing is putting this pressure into your back. 3, 2, 1, good. Exercise one down. Drop to your mat for those bear push-ups. All right. Remember, push up, back, that bear ready. And begin. Good. Keep going. We're over halfway. Make sure you're using your breath. Exhaling on that push-up. And time, good. All right, lunge to front kick. Right leg's gonna be our kicking leg this time. Turn the music up just a little bit more. Okay, ready? And begin. Back into that lunge, front kick. Good. For our lunges, let's make sure we're at that 90 degree angle. Your knee shouldn't be out in front. Shouldn't be way back here. Be right at 90 degrees. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, good. Next is plank walks. Drop to our mat. Ready, begin. We got it, come on. Halfway. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Okay, next is the unilateral. I'm gonna mess that up as I get tired. Unilateral hip thrust. So, let's start with our right leg. That's the one we're pushing up with. Ready, begin. Good. Beautiful, you guys. We're doing it. Halfway. 10 seconds.
Thank you.
begin. If your wrists are hurting at all from all these planks, you should go up on your fist. All right? Almost there, you guys. Five, four, three, two, one. Other side. Breath. Ready? Begin. Bye.
We got this. Halfway. Mind over matter. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Unilateral. Hip thrust. Deep breath. Ready. Is to bring the heart rate down a little bit. All right, almost done with our break. Make your way to your weights. All right, ready. Last round, you guys. You can do this. Begin. Down and out. First back. begin. Mind over matter. Come on. Squeeze that glute right at the top there. Make sure you're working it as hard as you can, engaging it as much as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. We're so close, guys. Come on. Deep breath. Ready. Begin. Butterfly. Keep working on slowing your breathing down. Try not to skip out on the cool down either, you guys. I know it's tempting, but it's good for you. All right, both legs out in front of us. Reach out your toes. Focus on your breathing. In through your nose, out through your mouth. All right, little bend in the legs. Reach back out. Good. That little bend is going to help you to feel it a little bit higher up on your hamstring. Alrighty. Let's bring one leg out to the side. We're going to reach on out to that foot. Should feel it right in here. Switch sides. Good. All right, both legs back out in front. We're going to take one leg, cross it over, and rotate to the outside of that thigh. You want to keep your back nice and straight. Shoulders back, chest out. Sitting nice and tall. Okay, we're going to keep this leg crossed. I'm just going to bend it down into a figure four. Bring this leg up for a nice hip stretch. All right, looking like this. Go ahead and slowly release. Both legs back out in front. Taking that opposite leg, crossing it over, rotating to the outside of that thigh. And tall. Make sure you're doing that. Okay, same thing as last time. Pulling that leg down a little bit, bringing the other leg in to a figure four. We're still breathing, we're still focusing on that. All right, slowly release. Let's come to a standing position now. Gonna hit our quads. So if you need to, go ahead and grab the back of the chair, back of the couch, counter something. Or if you have the balance to do without that, do that too, a little bend in that planting leg. Make sure our legs are together, we're not flaring out. Good. Okay, switch legs. For a few more seconds. Okay, go ahead and release. Do some arms really quick. Bring that arm behind you. Okay, other arm. Behind you. Still focusing on that breathing, slowing it down. Good. Good. Okay. That's all the stretching I'm going to do with you. If you have a roller at home, I highly, highly recommend you jump on that for a little bit. The benefits of it are amazing, and I always highly encourage it. I do it at the end of all my classes. Other than that, thank you again for joining. I miss seeing all your faces, and I can't wait till we can get back in the studio. And I'll see you next time.